wanna be free, if you wanna be great. Cause the Douglas said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838. My first name is Olu, my last name is Armor. If you try to hit me, you'll miss because of karma. I was born in D.C. and raised in Maryland. I'm just like Douglas, I'm the man. Persuade, inform, and entertain is pie. They should stay in your mind, it should not die. I will help stop pollution in my community. This will be a great opportunity.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
My name is Iyinde, I play the djembe. Since I was 3, I've been a sensei. I'm from D.C., I'm so fresh, can't you see? All the way down to Harper's Ferry. And Frederick Douglass makes me proud of me. Helping my community makes me feel free. So I can help the homeless get something to eat. Buy a Iyinde UC.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
So you know, my name is Juan Zill. I come out even harder if I ever fail. Yeah, I live in Washington, D.C. with all my friends and family and Southeast. FD's like that, so freedom with his words. He got freedom faster than a bird. I'm going to make lots of money, wait and see. So I can donate money to charity.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
My name is Wayne and I love music. I'm gonna start my rap and I'm gonna kill it. I was raised in Maryland but born in D.C. I'm like John Cena, you can't see me. Harper's Ferry was an armory that John Brown raided. If Frederick Douglass went, he would've never made it. I'll keep working and working till I reach my goal. I'll be so famous, cause music's in my soul.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
Last name Armor, first name Gala, and my favorite artist is Fela. I'm from California and D.C. and my dad is an awesome MC. And we learned about October Rainbow Wise. These steps will make you wise. I'll help my community by picking up trash and give it to the landfill to get cash.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
My name is Joshua, but you can call me Josh. I'm from Mississippi, which is awful hard. When I'm riding a truck, taking it easy, I always ask my mind, can we listen to Yeezy? A man tried to stop slavery and named Fletcher Douglass. I got freedom, read and write, and I love this. I'm going to school to be a scientist. 10 years from now, you gonna mess with this.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Fletcher Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
My nickname is KJ and I don't play. If anybody tries to compete with me, they will pay. I wear nice shoes, so I'm very classy. When I play basketball, you gotta pass to me. Frederick Douglass was a slavery annihilator. Go to his house, you'll see he was an agitator. I'll donate money to homeless shelters. Now brush yourself off like you need a sweater.
If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learn to write and read and how to debate. F2C1838.
My name is Ethan Kwame and I rap Africa. My game and also capoeira. STEM stands for science and technology, engineering, math too, cause you see that's me. I plan to be a doctor, a healer and a drummer. I'm on the path now like my man Frederick Douglas. He had the vision of our people being free up until the struggle with my community.
Oh. If you wanna be free, if you wanna be great, Frederick Douglass said the key is you had to agitate. So we learned to write and read and how to debate. FDWC 1838.